The ministry of the Lasallian Brothers first came to PNG in 1946, soon after the Second World War. They were on a mission to spread the vocation of St. John Baptist de Lasalle, a Catholic saint who saw the need for underprivileged children to be educated back in the 15th century. Today, the ministry is established in almost every country around the world. Over the weekend, the de Lasalle brothers celebrated 70 years of vocation in Papua New Guinea. It started on Thursday with a formal dinner to show appreciation of what the Lasalle vocation has done to many young men and women of the country.
The Archbishop of Moresby and the Brother Baptist, the provincial, arranged to open a school in Port Moresby. The brothers wanted it at 3 Mile. But the Archbishop said, no, we've got a couple of buildings out there at Bomana and they're empty, so that's where you go. So the present de Lasalle Bomana was founded in 64 because the buildings were, two buildings were there, the old house and the old dormitory.
On Friday, a parade march saw former and current Lasallian students marching through the streets of Port Moresby. The activities then moved to Bomana, where a fun day was hosted by former students.
I was here in 1984 to 1987. I would like to say a very big thank you to the Lasallian brothers for giving us this education and what we've got now.
The 70 years not only shows the rich history of de Lasalle in PNG, but the need for young men and women who are willing to serve in the vocation of education that started in France over 300 years ago. Stanley Over Jr., National, EMTV News.